Hi, hope you can hear me. So welcome back to Lenny's studio. I've got a 10 by 20 and I'm going to do, I'm just going to layer my paint here and then I'm going to flip it out and I don't know, should I do two and flip it? I think I'll do two and flip them both. But I want to do them both the same, so hopefully these cups don't all decide to stick together. Okay, so I've decided to do my navy blue that I just mixed up, a little bit in the bottom, some gold. This is a dark gold, and some red. I had that mixed really good, but I thought I did. Then I'm going to put some white in here. And more white. And some more navy. Oh, I want to put this yellow in too. So, some yellow. I think that's probably it, be enough for that to flip them both on here. I'm going to add a little bit more navy, but that's all. Now that pretty much empties that cup out. So I'll save that for my next cup that I'm going to mix. Alright. Okay, I'll just let these sit. They're not really centered. Sit too long, so I'm gonna pull this one up. Oh, pretty, pretty. Isn't that different? I didn't even have any green in there. But with the blues and the yellows, this is what we got. Oh my. I still didn't go into town and get anything for anything for my torch, any butane, so I really didn't want green, but I never thought it when I was putting it in with this dark, dark yellow and my blue. Okay. I'm doing the light, this lighter colored end last because I want to save more of these light colors, so, and then I'm going to move them back because I don't like all that green. Alright, now we'll just move it straight down. Move it all off that side. Move it down towards the middle a little bit. And then down a bit more. Okay, that turned out pretty good. I don't mind that green. It's not as much as, that was too much paint though, which I can see, I knew right away, but, you know, you do stupid things, and that was one of them. Alright, I wish I did have my torch working, because I see bubbles everywhere in here, but, I think that's going to look alright. So I'm going to say, thanks for watching, and stay tuned for the dried results.